Hey everybody, Brendan Doyle here with Off Leash Canine Training. Today I'm here to introduce you a new member of our famous 2B Board Train. I've got with me here Tia. Miss Tia here is a standard poodle. She's got some gorgeous colorations on her coat. She's a very nice, sweet little pup, but at the same time, she's actually a bit of a bully. She knows that she's cute, she knows that she's spunky, she knows she's got energy, and she uses that all against you. She's gonna go ahead and take your food if she wants to. She's gonna jump on the counters. She's gonna, you know, pull you on the leash, taking everything with you. You know, if she sees a friend, she doesn't care. She's jumping up all over you if she feels like it. So on top of that, they definitely don't trust her off leash, and her commands are pretty 50-50. So let me show you what she got right now, and then we'll check back in 14 days and show you the kind of progress we can make with her. All right, Tia, ready? Tia, come. Mm-hmm.